Back in London, the Viking ship Hugin made this holiday memorable for thousands who watched her continue her invasion of Britain by rowing up the Thames. Upriver to Richmond went the jovial band of Danes who brought their ship safely across the North Sea and earned for themselves the title of Britain's friendliest foes.